Induced draft cooling tower. In this cooling tower, hot water coming from the condenser is sprinkled downwards from the top. The ambient air is sucked upwards by a fan placed at the top. The air enters through the mesh at the bottom. It travels upwards through the fills, thereby cooling the water. The hot air finally exits from the top. The cold water collects in the bottom sump.